after the awkward collision with the goalpost. Hartman gets it out. And Eric Sinek put one right on, and Fleury loves it down.
And Colorado is saying, play on! As they get ready for a game seven, Colorado with the sweep.
Yeah, I think you're saying pretty on because, you know, but sometimes too much rest can be alluded to a little rust.
Great job with a block there.
I've seen before where teams sweep and then they go the next series, lose, gets one.
Right back on the ice with 1:22 to go. He and his partner, Jared Spurgeon.
One back by the Golden Knights in their own zone. 1:20 to go. Pass cut off in neutral ice. And the Wild take over. A whistle well away from the play. Kolesar and Zuccarello.
Now it looks like Kolesar is going to get the penalty for roughing. Haig is back in the middle of things. And so they're just trying to finish up this game. And
Vegas penalty 55, 2 minutes interference.
So Kolesar.
Penalty 36, 2 minutes roughing.
So Zuccarello also goes.
Well, let's make it 4-4 for the rest of the game.
Kolesar gets the interference. Zuccarello about 5'7" or 5'8".
They say Kolesar is about 5 inches on him.
At least.
Marc-Andre Fleury.
3 goals allowed in each of the last 2 games. Allowed 2 or fewer goals in previous 13 games.
But only allowed 2 or fewer. In each of those starts.
Didn't have much of a chance, certainly on the first one. It was a beautiful passing play. The second one went through his legs, but I think it looked like a screen on the play.
That's from Laguerre.
And the final 24 games of the regular season, Robin Leonard, who you saw in the bench, and Marc-Andre Fleury switched off every other game they played.
Final minute.
I don't think we'll see a goaltending change for game seven.
No.
That would be a huge surprise.
Yeah. I'll be utterly shocked if Robert Leonard gets to start game seven. I would go right back to Fleury. Why not?
Here's Kaprizov with Rask. Kaprizov.
No, Vegas just got to be like him. Got to go all in to game seven. Put the chips on the table and he'll go all in.
For the seconds will tick down in St. Paul. And the Vegas Golden Knights, who for the third straight year have had trouble closing out a series, will have to go back home. Clear your calendar for Friday night.
They most certainly will.
Game 7 in Las Vegas. Cam Talbot with the shutout, his second of the series. Minnesota wins it 3-0.
Your number one star should be Cam Talbot. We'll find out. Nope. Kevin Fiala. Goal and assist. Cam Talbot, 23 saves, 6 career playoff shutout. Jared spurted on. 2 assists by block. Spurgeon.
Didn't have a point in the series, but had 2 assists tonight and 5 important block shots.
Performance top to bottom from the Minnesota Wild. They force a game 7 Friday night for Joe Micheletti and our entire crew. This is Alex Bell saying so long. Back to Liam in the studio.